positions. 52, it's now 53. If we look at podiums, he's had 80. He'd be tied with Ayrton Senna and Ayrton Senna's career. This is only in his last 100 races. 76 races led. 2,633 of a possible 6,011 laps led. And four of the five championships. Thank you, Sean Kelly, for those numbers. Lewis Hamilton is dominant in this era. But let's now have a look at what he's done here in Australia. It wasn't George Russell, that was Kubica.
Bottas leading by 1.5 seconds there from Lewis Hamilton.
Made up four spots to get himself into 14th, and Hülkenberg was the other mover out of 11th up into 8th. They've got past a couple of rookies, which is understandable. They're probably happier to throw elbows earlier in a race than the rookies, who want to ensure they bring the car home in their first race.
They are on lap 6 of 58 laps. 58, long way to go. Temperature, track temperature 42 degrees, come down a couple of degrees, and the air temperature 23, not as hot as predicted.
Well, see that tire as well. And the tire line is still running in the 29s and 30s of our race pace, and that is purely for tire management. So you can see the visor tearing.
Thank you.